Now, when it comes to cooking a meal, most young people admit to being virtuosos on the toaster and the microwave and not much else.
But one young chef from South Yorkshire is on a personal crusade to change all that. With the help of Fixers, the ITV campaign that helps young people make a difference, and a little bit of celebrity support.
1, 2, 3, 4, I just enjoy how creative it gets you. You can get into your own little world and get away from it all. You can channel all your energy into that food and make your food taste nice through your just passion and enthusiasm.
Hi, I'm Nathan. I'm 18 and I'm from Swinton.
I started cooking from a very young age of about 10. It was always all about the enjoyment. It was always very fun. You do feel better cooking yourself. You know that you've done that. You feel proud instead of giving up and going to a supermarket and getting a microwave meal. You do feel better and you know exactly what's in that. I don't think enough people my age cook. A lot of them will resort to going to a supermarket, grabbing something quick, or call into the fast food chain. I'm going to be working with Fixers to create a podcast to get more young people involved in cooking from scratch.
If young people start cooking themselves, then they'll start appreciating food. It will affect their taste buds, affect their vitality, can affect their learning, their mood, their health long term. So the more people can learn about cooking from scratch, I think, you know, it would just have ripple effects in society.
Today, Fixers has organised me to meet someone else with a passion for cooking.
What's the cod roll like then, mate?
Sean Wilson is well known from Coronation Street, and now he's a cheesemaker and a chef.
How did you get into cooking?
Oh, well, I've always been into cooking. I taught myself at home, worked in a Michelin star restaurant for a while, and then kind of through that became a cheesemaker because I'm just absolutely believe in fresh food.
What do you think the key is to getting more younger people to cook?
You get the kids around the table 3 times a week, talk about food, and then cook with them. Keep it exciting, do a bit of baking, you know. That's the key for me.
Kind of always been into cooking. It's always felt right. It's always been like a passion.
Let's hope that you are the future. Nathan, put it there, mate.
Come on, guys, let's go cook some real food. We're going to make a stir fry today. It's really quick and simple.
I don't do any cooking at all, ever. Soup and noodles, that's about the height of my cooking. Think that went well? Quite proud of myself, really. I'll go and give it a try, rather than just let my mum do it all.
It's even quicker than queuing in a fast food chain, getting the food and walking away, and it's much more healthy. The most surprising thing is actually how good a meal you can make in such a quick amount of time.
It feels good that I've managed to get some people to try a dish, cook it from scratch, and to feel proud that they've been able to put that dish together, and that hopefully it'll inspire other people to get involved.
Well done to Nathan. You can find out more about his story and Fixers at fixers.org.uk.